By the way, I purchased at the 99 cent store this entire bag. I got a couple of cans of the coconut water. I did not purchase the chia seed and the flax seed from there. I got that at Winco for about 99 cents a pound, lasting 82 years. And then today, instead of frozen fruit, I'm using some cantaloupe, fresh cantaloupe, which you can also get at the 99 cent store. Okay, let's put it all together. And I still have some frozen bananas from yesterday as well. I'm going to start with these because sometimes it's harder to blend those up. You can use any kind of coconut water you want. I like the one that's organic. This is 100% coconut water. I'm using the last of the spinach. The already washed spinach. I'm going to do 1.5 bananas like yesterday. About a cup of the melon. You can add more if you want. It's up to you. I already had some for lunch earlier, so this is also leftover. Okay, I'm going to blend it up. To do this without holding the camera. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you. Have a nice night. That's it. Both pieces.